What's the matter with Trudy?
Oh, hey there, Ribbit. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerp stones. Normally, she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Maybe when Ribbit brings those Zerp stones back. Wowzers! Thank you, Ribbit. Now bring me more Zerp stones, and those ranger boots are all yours.
A Zerp stone! This is just what Trudy needs.
That should be more than enough Zerp stones to get Trudy here chirping again. Head on back to the Gelatonium factory so we can thank you in person. Trudy, look! Ribbit brought you some Zerp stones! You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerp stones in the area, just in case you're interested.
If we wish to look now, I bet this Speedle would prove quite useful.
Better, Trudy? Now, don't you worry. We'll get you so many Zerp stones, we might have to start calling you Zerpy.
Injury going forward.
Home, sweet home.
I am sorry that it sustained so much damage during my abduction.
It's not so bad. Now I have a view.
Huh.
tasty. And guys haven't eaten in like...
You can eat when you find the Lombax!
Dude, if we know the Lombax is on this planet, that basically means we found the place!
You like ranger boots? 'Cause you just earned yourself a pair. No Zerpstones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole Zerpstone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the Gelatonium factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Ribbit. And I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
How long have you known Mort?
Since I was a kid. They're...
bad, but they're one of the good ones.
Gotta close up!
Evasive action recommended.
Whoa! Hey there, big fella. I'm carrying a bunch of Zerp stones. Might be worth stopping by the gelatonium factory to see Mort.
Look at all those Zerp stones! These ranger boots are all yours! Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite, so if you find the rest of the Zerp stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too! Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You want to help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after him.
Woo! All right, girl, let's go!
If I didn't have to work today, I'd be looking for those Zerp stones myself.
Let's find those Zerp stones.